I'm going to show you how to create new folders on your desktop. Right-click anywhere on your desktop, and then you should see a menu like this, and choose New, and then Folder. And you can create folders like this, and name them according to the classes you have, like Friday 2nd period, Writing 1A, Friday 4th period, Writing 1A, and maybe you can download student assignments and assign them into these folders.